Mga kaguro, isa na namang panibagong linggo para sa bagong kaalaman na ihahatid sa atin ng mga batikang lecturer and speakers ng Bival. Starting this August 24th, Monday up to August 28th, Friday, the topic to be highlighted for this week is about Managing Learning at Home webinar series. Yes, mga kaguro, it's a week-long learning na naman that focuses on managing learning at home that will be beneficial for both parents and students as well as teachers. So mga kaguro, are you excited to have an additional information on learning and how our students have an effective learning experience while studying at home? Yes, we are on the same page right now, mga kaguro, because I have the same question too. But worry no more, because in this week's webinar, it will be answered through an intensive discussion and sharing from our determined speaker for this week. I know most of us right now, mga kaguro, are starting to report at our respective stations or school for the preparation of the opening of school year, and some of our mga kaguro are still working from home like me. So while at home printing our modules, mga kaguro, we will attend this webinar para sa additional na kaalaman. We will do multitasking. Di po ba, mga kaguro? Of course. We need to continue learning while staying at home. And of course, mga kaguro, we will go over the topics for this week's webinar series. Starting off with August 24th, Monday, the topic will be Managing Student Discipline While Learning at Home. This is really a good topic. And this will be followed with Tuesday's topic, Social and Emotional of Students. Social and Emotional Learning of Students at Home. And on Wednesday, August 26, the topic will be Practical Ways to Creatively Establish Positive Learning Conditions at Home. And on August 27, Thursday, the topic will be Creating Learning Routines in a Non-Scholastic Environment. This is also a very nice topic. And for the last topic for this session is about positive discipline at home through executive functions development. So that is really, these topics are really amazing, right, mga kaguro? These are really beneficial and informative. So we would like to thank Bival for having this given to us teachers that, libre, mga kaguro. It's for free, right? And yes, mga kaguro, these topics are now available starting tomorrow. So all we need to do is just to head to Bival YouTube channel for the live stream discussion. And this discussion or this live stream will start at exactly 2 p.m. to 3:30 p.m. Again, mga kaguro, magtungo lang po tayo sa Bival YouTube channel para sa live stream discussion. And also, this webinar, mga kaguro, is for free. Wala po tayong babayaran, okay? And we need also to register using the link that you can see on your screen. And also, you can see this one on the description box below this video. You can click that right away and you will be routed to this page. I will walk you through, mga kaguro, so don't worry for those who just tune in. I will walk you through on the registration, okay? So, mga kaguro, are you really excited to learn with this topic? Because me, I'm totally excited, okay? Yes, mga kaguro, once you click that link that can be found on the description, you will be routed to this page. It is a registration form. So, mga kaguro, I will walk you through. So, this is an example, form 1. All you have to do is to confirm the topic to be attended. Click nyo lang po yung box. And then, also, you need to confirm the date. That will be August 24th webinar. So, we'll click that one. You need to input your email ad. You can use your DepEd email or your personal email. It's up to you. Here is you will put your complete name, and remember that you need to type in all caps, okay? Your school name, mga kaguro, and your school address. Here is the province of your school.
And then here is the what kind of school you have. Is it public or private? Just choose one. For example, that one. And here is your designation. Just choose any option from here. Of course, we are teachers, so we will click that teacher and then click submit. That's how easy it is. Okay, mga kaguro?
So mga kaguro, magtungo na po tayo sa Vival YouTube channel para manood at matuto, because we learn as one PH. Tama po ba mga kaguro?
Yes.
And Kabival, let's go!